Paramashiva declares food has to be completely freely available for the whole nation. So we are going to follow the same procedure. Food, knowledge. See, not only the guru should not charge the student. If guru does not have money to feed the students, you see, in Hindu tradition, the student, not only you can't charge the student, student has to be given food, given all the things needed, and given education. Intention to study is worshipped in Hindu tradition. So if a child has an intention to study, he becomes a brahmachari. So from that moment, the Hindu society is responsible for giving food, shelter, education, everything needed for that brahmachari. The guru is responsible for providing everything to a brahmachari who wants to study. If guru is not wealthy enough, he has to go for bhiksha. He is allowed to beg. And brahmacharis are also allowed to beg. You can beg, but guru is bound to provide everything to the brahmacharis and give education. We are going to be following the same policy. Not only knowledge is free, all your survival needs during your study period also is free. And we are going to be following the same principles. My vision is to provide all the services to all the 2 billion Hindus all over the world. More than 1.2 billion born Hindus and around 800 million, 0.8 million practicing Hindus are there all over the world. So, I feel my personal vision is to provide these services to all the 2 billion people all over the world. Let's see, with the grace of Paramashiva, we will be able to do it.